Good morning, my name is John Shelton, and today I'm going to be presenting my thesis research on a floristic inventory of the bears out of Copper Hill Basin in Polk County, Tennessee, with the help of my advisor, Joey Shaw. Both of the images on my left and right represent what Copper Hill would have looked like historically and today. The difference is, though, that the image on my right is what an area of Copper Hill looks like when they're trying to keep it bare. So there's a mining museum in the area that actually wants to keep this as a tool for education. The rest of the entire area is all vegetated now. The image on my left represents what Copper Hill would have looked like in the 1970s. It was actually called the surface of Mars, and you can see it from space. It's a red blip. And so you can imagine that this area doesn't have any sort of interesting plants within it, but you'd be wrong. So Copper Hill actually lies within the Blue Ridge Mountains ecoregion, which is what comprises the Smoky Mountains. In the bottom left corner of Tennessee in Polk County, and it represents an interesting ecoregion hotspot in the United States. And so, although we have an image of a devastated community, we can imagine what this area would look like using historic botanical records collected under burial. Currently, the site represents a mesic pine forest, and it would have represented that historically, but it would have been much more rich. And we know that using online herbarium records, or records that scientists go out and collect, make notes on the species, and then put online for people to use. Recently, this information has been huge. We've seen hundreds of thousands of records put online, and I think Tennessee has over 500,000 plant records just in the state. And so the question that I'm asking is, what plants are in there now? We have an area that had zero plants, basically, when we look at it in an overview, and now we have this area that's very floristically diverse. And so my thesis is primed on doing a flora of the area, or basically collecting every plant and triplicate within the zone. In addition, I'm going to compare it to published species records from flora surrounding the state, a regional record of the Southern Blue Ridge, the county itself, and then plants that are directly linked to my study site. From the preliminary results that I've collected thus far, we see that the region as a whole is very diverse. We have over 2,500 individual species in the Blue Ridge. In the county, we find that we have around 1,500. So this place is blown up. There are a lot of plants there. But when we look at the species record for my site in particular, we have around 70 species. Doing my flora so far, I've actually collected 250 different plant species in the area, most of which weren't recognized from there before. And so the overall goal of my site, my thesis, is to view what Copper Hill would have looked like historically, what it looks like today, and then compare it to the surrounding area to see what it can look like in the future. Thank you.